Greetings, fellow travelers. It is I, Steven156, back again for more. Palworld. Sorry. Oh. Yeah, I was about to say sorry. It's like, sorry for what? I'm streaming earlier than planned. Yeah, turns out I'm down with a sickness. Refer to it as school sores. It's not COVID, but it's nearly as contagious. Our last mention story was changing the rules, and before the stream started, I changed the rules again. I have increased the level cap, increased the EXP gain, and I dropped Pazura. In fact, I've done quite a lot of things. Yeah. I recently just hit 50 in my main world, and almost finished with that world. Which means I'll be moving on to multiple different other projects soon enough. But that is the tale for what we get there. For now. Now I remember what I was going for. Yeah, I have a feeling, not now, but at some point, my time with this game will come to an end. He says while I've been playing for quite a long time, and I don't plan to stop. This game's fun. I've said that each and every stream, and will continue to say that. The problem currently is the fact that, well, I got two problems. Intriguing. Go too far. You'll need it for something. Huh? And they say love doesn't blossom on the battlefield. You go enjoy that cake. These pals definitely deserve comfy beds, but yeah, it's gonna be a while before I make them. Oh, I haven't got my new team in yet. Give me a second. He thinks I did something wrong. On the setting. And of course my two bees are down. Buzz. Yeah, that does send a nice message. I have a feeling with the power drop rates increase, certain grindings is going to be much easier going forward. That's the plan anyway. I got fucked. Yeah, I will be definitely turning this down for when I actually go start fighting legendaries. Actually, I almost completed the PAL decks. I only need one more PAL. Oh wait, I leveled up so I can get the thing I wanted to get. Let's go! Time. Need more tomato seed. Wait, did I place this? Actually, I don't know if I did. Need at least 90 ignits. You know, I wanted to grab the different ignits. Do I have a silo? we do for the other place, but... Right, there was a weapon assembly line. Hey, what do you know? Of course, I decided to do this near the dead of night. Yeah. I'm gonna change a certain setting. Yuppie! I think I had it the wrong way around when it came to hunger depletion. Should be negative. I do like how they, because the max is 10. Now I've doubled it to now I've made it 20, and before it was free. So I've inevitably both made the game easier and harder at the same time. Interesting. Not needed for a while. Still not needed. Oh, you assholes! Let's go, Wolfsec. Did two raids. Needs went up a few more levels. Interesting. Very nice. Well, they all sleep. I can quickly do this. All right, I never actually got to finish putting. Yeah, I want to try and leave in my bases, want to have at least sort of one just big ass container. Are you doing your thing, Wolfsec? Good on ya. Damn it. Wait, hang on. I actually need the handgun. So I won't need you. Wow. Let's explore a little bit, shall we? Hey, old boy. Very nice. Yeah, this is a lot more of a populated world that I liked. Just walking up to him gets him killed. Love to see it. I should also definitely mention, because I will mention it at the end of the stream, but there have been changes of plans. You see, bloody, Homeworld 3 got delayed again from early March to mid-May. So this means I'm most likely going to bump up both Devil May Cry 5 and Borderlands. I purchased Borderlands recently, so I do have all four games ready to go. I was wondering if I should do Tales of the Borderlands, but I don't think it would fit the marathon well. But yeah. But yeah, Devil May Cry 5 will be first. And then the big series will be started. What'd you give? That is seeds. Hmm. Reach for the skies. This is one of the pals that I had to bloody underwater. Or not. I forgot how slow this thing was. Well, then again, it's that F up from the other bird, but still. Let's just say I can change the Jotun tide with this. There was a reason. Don't you look at me like that. I made this poor choice. This is my bed. I lay in. Oh. I have a suspicion what I know this pal's gonna be. Love this one, yeah. Yeah. Bastard, because he good. As in main team good. What was the level before I could ride you, Ragnarok? Although, I could ride you sooner. That'd actually probably be the better option. Generator here? I don't think I did. He and get some. Oh, you're female too. Damn. Wait. Shit. Alright, guess it's a fun way we do this then. No, I don't even have a silent here. I should probably make one here. Wood and fiber. Need more wood, need more fiber. Fiber. All right. Certain power I'd definitely love for both faces. Although now we can actually make a third face. I do have a good idea where I want to set the third base, but not ready for that one. And that's the second one. Wow. Yay. Oh God. Before I forget, these two are back in the main team. But you can go. This is digging it for both of us. Flapping sound even more. Excellent. Hmm. More. Where is the Moomoo? Actually, let's head back to the main base. Ah. Of course. Oh. Please take out my frustration on you guys! Can't make lettuce do this, but I have enough. No, I need tomato, but I can make lettuce. Now we're in business. What was I doing? Shit. Yeah, repair. Right. Yeah. Now. Make refine. But unfortunately, we don't have a refined furnace yet. Assholes. Now I can field you. Now we need a good chunk of coal. And a good chunk of ignits. I also need some electric guts too. I mean, I know we're good. I don't have ketchup on you yet. Well, I have now. Well, I've captured a few of you apparently. easiest rescue ever. You guys suck at this! Wait, electric pots. Basis was formed. Surprisingly enough, I thought I would be attacked there more often. He ain't happy. Hey, the hooks don't work sometimes. Interesting. Yes, very interesting. Large Palworld. That's quite a few levels away, isn't it? Yep, yeah, at least two levels. Shiny monkey. You haven't been a shiny? You level up. That's what I was afraid of. Yeah. Yeah, to make circuit boards, we need polymer. And polymer requires high quality gunpowder. Wow, he was depressed. Hmm. Yeah, I don't know where I'm gonna make my second my third base. Ow! Lumbering. What cow would be good for that? I did mention of the war sex. Great free lumbering and transportation. Plus you can do some planting. Alright, buddy old pal. Let's go get more of you. I said I was going to get a second cow, but I haven't done that yet. Guys are good. Thank you. That's what I was looking for. My rate is still leader. God damn. You know what? You cook more. You guys cook more. Wait, I almost forgot. To the main base! I'll probably breed a ship more. After these two breed, I'll probably breed more. Anubises. Get a lot of Anubises and war sex. Of course, it's the ignorant. And I pissed all those ignorants away to get those ones. Shit! Alright. Yeah. Fuck it, I'll take that. Oh, I got a nice egg. Damn. Right. You're getting back in there. And you're getting your bushy. Yeah. Yeah, bushy. Okay, this is kind of, you know, inappropriate. Trying to let's go deal with these electric people, people or size. He thinks this is not going to end well. Ah, oh, you asshole. Weaknesses. Ow! 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 I had a shield, by the way. Oh, only need one boss kill for its account. The more you know. But I need those electrical parts, so... Oh, yeah. Oh, and I leveled up on that, too. Oh! No, that was probably not the wisest of ideas to bring a water type out. Okay, electric organs. Got one of you. Oh. Yeah, my new EXP might be just a bit. As much as I do like that single shot rifle, it's also a bit of an ass. Oh, now I can make Ragnarok. We did this for electric parts for bacon. And now it's like, no. Ragnarok. All right, yeah, pickaxe. Yeah. Ragnarok is a lot faster compared to his old runs. It's the Ignis. Regardless, whatever happens, it's the Ignis. Like the Ignis I have now. I think I can have more use for those electric cuts in the future. intriguing. Nice. 59 minutes. That's over an hour. Huh. I really am losing myself in this game. I think I love Ow! We ride! To the apocalypse! Oh yeah, my arm got damaged too in the process. Boys. Now we can really start getting into the swing of things. But yeah, we'll definitely over time, once we've explored the entirety of the map. Because there's only one power I'm going to really need. This one. Caught him earlier today. To say he's far... Let's just say he's... His normal speed... Tops pretty much anyone's top speed. To do. Zap him. So much water pals. Before I forget. Yeah, it must have had the settings wrong. That stamina is barely fallen. This is gonna be fun. Oh, one of you is lucky. Oh, you're all about to be unlucky. Huh. Whoa! I don't think you'll get it out of this fight. Yeah, we did good. Let's get out of here. Oh, I'm low on gunpowder. Oh, gunpowder. I can... Oh, bones. Which one's the shiny? No, it's just the cat. I like it how the shinies are rare, but not like, you know, bloody Pokemon rare, not Shrouded Ghosts, Sea of Thieves rare. Then again, there are ancient parts. Ah, damn it! Oh yeah. Where should we go? I can produce lettuce! Are you kidding me?! I couldn't! He's the faster one! The second fastest pal in the game. There's a show how much I paid attention. Oh, this is gonna be a massacre. That's the result I kind of wanted. one. Yay. A decent level. Oh yeah, I need to make high quality cloths. Your weapons. Good to know I can make a decent amount of gunpowder. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'll be back. I gotta get a toilet. Ah, thank you for that, and thank you for that. We now have the second fastest pal in the game, Liar. Feels kind of shitty because we just got Ragnarok. There are some nice high-level pals I want to get. Ice pals triple. Nice! Oh. Should be, honestly, it should give you like 3 points per level. Yeah. There's definitely a lot to work with. Oh yeah, I was gonna get cows, but... Oh, I need gun. I think the music is glitched, people! Yeah, that wasn't gonna work. You know, maybe I should come back when I'm stronger. But more. Well, you're out digging. Yeah, not exactly the my most wisest move. Hey, Steven! And that's right, bringing with you your weak pals. Yeah. Ironically, my top flyer was the one that got flown the coop. Guess there are reasons enough to keep you in play then. So we need some power fluids, stone, and wood. And lettuce, of course. Ah, power fluid. Got one thing. Yeah, I think I'll keep to the two bases. As much as I'd love a third base, I don't really... The more I think about it, the more I don't really need it. Alright. Enough lollygagging. Eat a cow. We're gonna get a cow. Getting another one of these is not a bad thing. I like you. You just remind me a lot of a Torturous. See how much faster Ragnarok is compared to the other one? Shame I couldn't be saved. Oh, right, yeah. Only one, that's a scar. Got two lambos. Okay. All right, armor destroyed. Shit. Actually, I should see if I could make better armor. Actually, I should see if I can make handgun. I can, but, well, need iron. Good thing I deposited some. Armor. I need a lot more ingots. What? Huh. Looks like I probably should just hold off so I can get the refined version. Hmm. I actually might do that. Make it worth the upgrade. Yeah, I should probably check. These are not gunpowder fluids. Ice organs and rubber as well. Hmm. I'll stay till, back in the game. Yeah. See if we can try and catch some more Warsec for this base. Only one problem I see with that. Ready. Let's get my big boy in. Yeah, I can't really do shit. I just realized that. Yeah. Oh my god. I need decent flame pals. Ironically enough, my flame pals are under level. Hmm. Hmm. Yeah, these two are exactly the same. Trying to plan my next move here. Yeah, one problem. Don't have enough claw. Well, only thing I can think of is sheep murdering. I should probably bring some of my other pals, some of my more weaker ones that I want to level up. I definitely want to get Galaxosaurus in. You're very useful. Music is definitely glitched. I just realized I Wait, why did you guys have to show up? Damn it! Alright, fall back! Cal! Fucking hell! I need cows! I need cows for milk! More milk! Yeah. Good idea, Steven! Bring in the low level four pals! Don't you even dare. I'm trying to get these two cows while I'm here. Excuse me. Oh wait, I don't have use. Thank you. God damn it. It was just bunny rabbits! I thought I could beat the bunny rabbits! Shit, bunnies don't play for keeps. Good to see my pals can still level up, even in death. Even in death, I still serve. Okay, I'm bringing both flyers next time. Let's go look at the breeding pen. Lovely. Oh, for that's right. think I actually ammoed up for this. I forgot! While I fly on this thing, everything I do is fire damage. Noctis, what are you doing here? What are you attacking? Go give you something to do. Yeah, that's definitely glitched. I was quite far off with this. Ugh. Oh, you little fucks! I like you guys because you just have a lot of bones. Pretty bone. Didn't have either one of them. Wait, there it was two! turn around so easy. Sulfur. We should be in cow land. Lodge. Full. No, I keep saying I'm gonna sell shit, and I don't sell shit. This is where we get to. In the habitat. Yeah. Do I even have you? I do now. High quality power? Alright.
Aha! Oh, by the way, I don't need the rest of these. I just need one of these. Holy shit, it's 4 o'clock? Yeah, I played this too much. What look? Alright. 40 is where we will call it. That's mighty impressive. I have to sell. I'm going to forget, otherwise I got to sell. Plus I got a bunch of eggs to hatch, which, knowing my luck, that will be the thing that gets me to the 40s. you might as well sell them. There he is. Alright. Having two flies in the same party for the time being, probably a good idea. Get the smaller eggs first, then we move on to the bigger. Celery! Nice. I'm actually curious on this one. It's large. Hey! Hey! And bells are 40! More milk. Did we even put a lettuce patch here? We didn't, did we? No, we did in the other base. God fucking damn it! Us. Oh wait. Yes. I don't have the polymer. Let's change that. Nice, that's a lot of cement. Gracious, we will need it. Alright. Got some flame organs. Ooh, actually. Did we have some tomato seeds in here?
Chest. Not great. Yeah, that's most likely he's gonna start wrapping things up on my end. But we have everything nearly ready for my goals. Yeah,
level up definitely helped. Like, as I said, 3 goals in mind for this series for it to be finished. 100% dexed, which I'm not going to count the Ignis this time around, because, well, some can be a pain in the ass. I will try and catch as much as possible, but it's the main dex itself. Because there's obviously going to be what I'm going to beat it. And then probably. So 50, all bosses defeated. That will also include, like say, these. Which also will mean the legendaries. Which I will have to capture them too. So that will definitely be fun. Yeah. And not only that. Actually, the fox can go away for a while. It may be a lucky... Yeah, before we go, who's good at logging? Power too. Alright, you're back in. We'll start wrapping things up. I'm gonna get distracted again. This is I have my issues with this game, but it's so fun. I said that each and every time, and I still stand by it each and every time. Wait a second, we have a lettuce. No, wait. No, let's let him have a second lettuce. That's another egg. On that note, that's definitely going to be a wrap for today. Thank you all for watching. So, schedule for this week is pretty much normal, but Tuesday, possibly. I will be going back to the doctors to see if my sickness has been healed. If not, I will very most likely maybe stream Thursday and Friday, possibly. I am looking to hopefully either getting this done this week or next week at most.
those. And considering how much I've done with everything, ow, I can roughly see that being done up soon. Soonish. Now with the increased level cap, increased EXP gain, gaining levels will be easy. Once I start going for like the bosses, like the big legendaries, I will turn down the difficulty. I'll turn down the POW appearance rate, because well, you saw me try and take on 3 bosses before. Well, that was a pain in the ass. Although I will also try at some point to focus more on a grinding set. Also, as I stated, I will probably try and start doing Devil May Cry 5 possibly this week. And then shortly after that I will get started on Borderlands. Then once that's done, I will probably at some point soon put up another poll to see what would be next. Either Horizon or Red Dead. Keep in mind, I am doing both of them as well. It's just what do I record first? Also, as for Halloween stream, I had something in mind for Resident Evil, specifically number 2 remake. In number 2, there's a feature that you can sort of go with black, white, noir setting. I think I might do that as a long play as well. So in practice, you're essentially getting 4 long plays of the same series. I mean, granted, it's not as in-depth as changes as in the original, but I don't know. I thought it'd be a nice touch. We'll see how it goes. That's the plan, Eagle. Thank you all for watching. This has definitely been a lot of fun. I'll see you next time.